right, let's see if it works. Needle's in the middle, alternator's working, so I'm not gonna hit it again. But in case it goes to like that first notch or lower, hit your alternator with a hammer. Quick fix, not hard. 1 to 2 taps while the car's running, and then see if that helps bring the needle back to the middle towards 14.